Now it's done. So we will add first water. This is the water we extracted from the white peas when we boiling it. Now we will add our rice. This is our rice. So we will add rice to it. So this is our rice. We just add it to here. So this is our rice.